Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2
with me, Demonox. You know what? I'm going to have to memorize which one the name of the title game, actual game is. It seems to vary. But yes, we're back here on the homeworld. His homeworld, trying to find our way to where we're supposed to be doing here. I'm going to turn that lamp on. Back to her. He's got health back. Yeah, more. To turn the torches off his. Oh, below. I forgot anything I had to use controls. Yeah, unpad. Switch jumper. Slide slow, activate button. Field light. There you go. Turn that off for now. That's damaged. Ho ho! Yep! Booyah! Wow. Much less impressive than I thought it was gonna be. I thought there was. Well, I think I could go in. Outside? Good. I don't know the lamps. Just in case. Well, someone walking towards me then. The walkway I got to. There's the secret thing around the corner. Oh, I got my smuggler's backpack. Go with me, Scorcho. I snagged too, though. Oh, I went down. Also, walking around the corner, I noticed the... that wall. Says. I learned textures for sneaky walls. Ah! Sneaky walls discovered! Actually, hold on here. I'm gonna tweak one more setting on this. Controls, mouse, yeah, button free. Where's activate? Hey, I've got five buttons on this mouse. There we go, that's much easier. Oh, that is so much easier. Much more streamlined. I think I've just done a quality of life thing there. Oh. What game are you? Should be at least one person hiding in the bathroom. Ow. He got me, but I got him. Ooh. Yellow wrench. I don't know what I'm going ooh for. Ooh, yellow wrench. I'm in the perfect spot to put a kill spot. These are blue wenches, yellow wenches. I can nail them first, then they won't get me so easily. But I got a bull winch and a well winch and fumble bombs. Blue wrench. And then I just play this over the way to completely skip part of the middle. Oh, this is the part I couldn't get through there. Oh, I see. That was the route down that way. And then these back over here. Okay, anything else I missed down here? That was so blow upable. It's not, but it looks it. I got 100. Okay, that's just leaves me back around here, so nope, I missed nothing. What does the map say? Except I have to go into this menu to try and figure out where to get to the map. What does the map say? 400 stages yourself, yes, cheeky booger. See anything on the map. Then again, unlike before, this map was like, oh, it's a straight lined hex thing. It's like, ooh. It's actually hard to read now because it's like three dimensional. Oh, the water texture hasn't improved much.
Locked.
Damn. Okay, so I'm gonna save before I go down there, because I've done stuff. And I don't want to go back to doing all this again. JK1, apparently. Episode JK1. I don't know if there's more than one episode in this
time
game.
For a little swim.
Do we have to swim? And did you put monsters in here? Attacked by something from underwater. How'd you get out? Seriously, how would you get out of this place? There's a distinct lack of door. You were trapped there, mate. You were trapped. You were, like, in purgatory. Okay, so this one just locked the water off. Whoa. Yeah, I thought that was someone walking behind me. Well, if anything, there's one shot killing as the other one, but it's there's a job. Again, how would you get to anywhere in this house? Beware, bugs. Why would this be your setup for your house? That's like inviting death. Yes, my house is designed with a state-of-the-art electric field swamp thing, which will kill.
This has got to be bad for my health.
Yeah. Yeah, mate. Trust me, it is. Okay, saving, because we've got to precision platforming here. Who designed these levels? This was designed in the age of and the actual little name of the age is, it's a legal thing, just look up. It's the age of the golden years where players, ow. Okay, just too many toes and don't seem to hurt you. I'd like to jump from pillar to pillar, but I have a funny feeling I just gotta go for it. Try one more time to get to. I'm never pulling that off again. I just bunny hopped. I just quite literally bunny hopped my way over here. Well, there's at least 90 health on that puddle. Come on. I've got bullets for days, mate. Gonna turn my light on now. Backpack. Go us. Yay. We're out.
My father's workshop. Luigi has got to be in here.
This is your house, by the way. Why is your... Oh. Cutscene. Oh, no. End thing. Oh, we missed four of secrets. Boo. This is your house. Why is your house set up like a maze with death pits and a weird water puzzle? And did your father just like run this the daily thing? Like, yes, time to do my exercise. I jump and save myself across the things. Ho 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 ho. No wonder he died. Went the wrong way and fell in one of these death pits. Luigi, where are you?
I am here, Master. I am ready to serve.
Bad guy, come fill this out. Luigi.
This message is intended for my son, Kyle Katarn. Kyle, I have left two very important items for you. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi, and is embedded in the stone ceiling above this room. The last is a lightsaber that once belonged to a friend and great Jedi, Ran.
Super stabby stick.
Use it well. Use it for good.
I'd be more impressed if that had come out and it'd been orange or red. Like, whoa, it's a red one? Yeah, because that's associated with the Sith.
Let's see what this saber can do.
Run, Luigi, run! That is me. Nope. I have to get out of a different way. Lightsaber can zap things. That's what it does. It blocks things nicely, I might add. Right.
The irrigation channels are my way out of here.
It also cuts through things very nicely. But it still didn't stand out a little. Ah, I'll leave a secret there. And generates a nice light glow, so you can see better. However, against concussion type weaponry, it won't work, but against, normal blasters, this thing's fantastic. You got the foot. Enter his arm off. Took his arm off, it went. Just do that clean off. We gotta get out of this pit. Hokey pokey religious, no natural good blast on your side. I just look straight up. Wow. This angles me, depending on what. Hold on, where's me? Where's my lightsaber button? My lightsaber can put on one of these options. This is just called Star Wars, then. Back to the, Saber's all the way to the end. Oh, that's not very easy to get to. Alright, switches, secret holes, buttons, pressing. See that flicking around took me all around like, ooh. That well messed me up. Very standard Star Wars tune playing in the background there. Irrigation system on the way out, yeah, but now we're stuck in this pit. Thank you. Oh, seriously, we're stuck in the pit. We have a lightsaber. Yay! We are now stuck in an irrigation pit. So that's the way we came in. It goes away when you stuck something else, so that's a bit annoying. Once you zoom out, it doesn't give the full picture. Ah, there we go. There was a slip ledge on the side and something. Oh, interesting. Something there. But that's all for next time. So, until then. I'll catch you all later. Nyum, zoom, nyum, nyum, nyum. Kyle, I am your father. Because I'm dead. See ya.